How to fix HEVC codec error in Premiere Pro. HEVC codec is widely used to encode videos captured by iPhone and digital cameras. Because it's an efficient codec that compresses 4K videos in a smaller size than H.264 does. But in post-editing, when you attempt to import HEVC videos to Adobe Premiere Pro, you may encounter many HEVC codec error messages. In this video, you can find some effective yet simple solutions to fix HEVC codec errors in Adobe Premiere Pro, whether you are a pro or a beginner. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on all things about video processing. Solution 1. Download and install HEVC codec on your computer. Premiere Pro doesn't work with HEVC videos when lacking the HEVC decoder and encoder. Go to the webpage of HEVC Video Extensions in Microsoft. You can find the link in description down below. Click Get In Store App. Click Buy and Log In with your Microsoft account. Also, there are some free HEVC codecs. But for a safe and clean installation, it's better to get it from Microsoft. Another thing to note is that there's no so-called HEVC codec extension to install on Mac. If you encounter an HEVC error on Mac, you can upgrade the Mac OS. Solution 2. Upgrade Adobe Premiere Pro. Recent Premiere Pro extends the support for HEVC files for Creative Cloud licensed users. Save your editing project in Premiere Pro. Click Help and Updates. If there's a newer version, click Update. If you are still stuck by codec issues, consider upgrading your hardware then. Solution 3. Convert HEVC to an Adobe-supported codec, such as ProRes and H.264. Here we need a fast and quality app, VideoProc Converter, featuring a high-quality engine and full GPU acceleration. It can quickly transcode HEVC while keeping the original quality. Now download and install VideoProc Converter with the link in the comment below. Open it and select the video module on the main interface. Click Add Video to import HEVC videos. Select MP4 H.264 as the output format. You can find more options in target format. Open codec options. Drag the slider to keep the maximum quality of the original files. Select an output folder. Click Run to export. Now reload the video to Premiere Pro, and you can edit it smoothly. If you get it done, give us a like and share your thoughts in the comment. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned. See you in the next video.